Hi guys, as I mentioned in the earlier video that I did today, is what I'm going to show you on here is just a couple of shots that I've already done, say the past few months. It's only a quick slideshow that I've made, and I wanted to obviously tell you a few things about it. What I've done, what I've done is I found a website. It's pretty good actually. Yeah, you get different layouts and stuff, and it's what it is. You upload your photos, you pick a layout, and it like makes your slideshow for you. And I've just tried to find one really quick just so I can show you my photos that I've done. The disappointment for it was I had to share it with 10 people before I could download it. It's easy enough to do, which obviously I think I did it not yesterday, the day before. And I don't share so many stuff, so. But I've done that now, and yeah, that's basically it. The website is, let me just go on it, it's tripwow.tripadvisor.com. And what I'll do, I'll put the link in the description if you guys want to go on there. It's mainly, it makes the video on your trips. It's like, you can put in where you've been. And it looks on the map and stuff, and it tells you where these photos have been taken, and such really. So that's why it's called tripadvisor.com. It's mainly where you go. But I've, just to bear in mind, my pictures are just from where I live, so it will just pop up saying where I live, and that's it. It won't be anywhere else. But yeah, that's it. So after me speaking now, I'll show you me quick video of me slideshow, and it'd be good to have some comments and let me know what you think. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done already. My words have not been coming out all day today. I've been mumbling a lot. But anyway, that's it. That's all I need to say. Check it out and let me know what you think.
Change your name and your identity. Afraid of the truth and the darkest.